Your soul seems to drift between life and death. Make up your mind already. like living so much, why do you keep dying? Oblivion awaits you. And it looks like Oblivion will be so disappointed. What's the matter? Grave not deep enough? Eternity not long enough? Picky, picky, picky.
Thank you.
life story certainly is exciting. Of course, I know how it ends. soon, I'll keep your grave warm, just in case.
If you need a fish, man, that's all you gotta do, just take it. Okay.
Thank you. focus on augmenter. And then the commander is going to despawn and then we'll grab preventer, whatever. So you know it's only two up at any given time. For the warriors, whatever the commander is up, please stay with them because we need to interrupt one of the spells. It's called force production. Thank you. Force production is interrupted. Augmenter is going to teleport people up into a random room. There's going to be a circle on the EQ, blah blah blah, right? To the incorrect color, otherwise you wipe them, you want to wipe people up there. Protector holds people in the middle or something to shoot the middle. And yeah.
Just kind of wait around for a minute after you fall and run to the circle that no one else is at.
How do you know which circle you need to go to?
It'll be a ring around you with a color. So like you'll be like red color or blue color. Yeah, and you go to the correct color. Like random fight people and then go up. Alright. First one is this.
Choose life? Well, there's no accounting for taste. is only the beginning, and you just keep starting over.
What the? Oh.
Dead again? Ever thought of settling down?
What the hell?